have always helped when they are able, but they are privately owned, so they don't necessarily have to. There is an airstrip at pump number 5. Those workers don't live there. They're also on hitches, so they're for either 1 or 2 weeks.